Hello friend, in this video we will going to see about the relay codes. In the coming video we will going to see about the relays and the protection that are used in the electrical power system or any substation. So this is the very first basic video about the relay. So every relay consists of some codes that are specified by ANSINC, that is American National Standard Institute. See, this code defines the features of the relay. Either it is overcurrent relay, or it is directional relay, or it is distance relay, or it is LBB. So this code defines the types of protection, the special features that are present in the relay. So we will see in this video some important codes, some important NC codes that are present in almost all the substation, almost all the electrical power system. So let us start. So this is the relay. This is the relay. Here you can see the codes are provided. Here you can see the codes are provided, that is 87/21 are provided in this relay. So there is the meaning of these codes. If you do not understand the what is the purpose, what is the meaning of this 87 and 21 or 87/21, you will not going to understand the types of relay, or the if the any fault happen in this relay and the relay are indicating some kind of a specific fault or a specific data. If you do not understand the code, you will not going to get the specific knowledge about that data that are present in the relay. So here in this video we will see about some of the important codes that are present in the relay. So the first one is 21. So what is the meaning of 21? 21 represents the distance relay. If the 21 codes are written in any relay or any fault happen and the 21 indication is coming, that means the distance protection fault is happen, or this is the distance relay. Like you can see in this relay the 21 is written. This means the relay is the features of relay is the distance type. If any distance fault is happen, the relay will indicate that fault. So this is 21 is the distance relay. This 27 is the under voltage relay. This 50 code represent the instantaneous overcurrent relay. Guys, we will see all the kind of this relay and the protection one by one in the later video. Just in this video, just remember the codes and what the code represent. So like 50, you can see this, the 50G can be also written 50N, 50P. So G represent 50G represent ground instantaneous overcurrent relay. This N represent neutral, and P represent phase. If you see the relay, there may be written 50P, 50N or 50G. If there is 50P, then the relay is type phase instantaneous overcurrent relay. 50Z is LBB. LBB is local breaker backup unit. LBB is local breaker backup unit. We will see about this in later videos. 50Z, if there is 50Z, then this means the relay is local breaker backup unit type of relay. 51 is non-directional overcurrent relay or the overload relay. 51 is non-directional overcurrent relay. 52 is AC circuit breaker. 59 is over voltage relay. 67 is AC directional overcurrent relay. If the relay has written 51, then this is non-directional overcurrent relay. If there is 67, then this is directional overcurrent relay. 76 is DC overcurrent relay. 79, if the 79 code is written, then this means that auto reclosing relay is there. 81 is frequency relay. See, there may be written 81O and 81U. 81O means over frequency relay. Over frequency relay, and 81U means under frequency relay. Under frequency relay. Relay. 86 is lockout relay. 86 is lockout relay. We will see about this in later videos. Just remember, 86 is lockout relay. 87 is differential relay. 87 is differential relay. You can see in this relay, there is 87 written is there. There is 87 written. 87 is written there. This means 87/21 means that this relay has a feature of differential protection as well as distance protection. You can see the differential protection is there. Differential protection is there, and this zones means the distance protection is there. You can see in this relay 67N is written. 67N is 67 is overcurrent relay, directional overcurrent relay. So, and 50Z is LBB. 50Z is LBB, and 67 is overcurrent, directional overcurrent. So this relay has feature of directional overcurrent, neutral directional overcurrent, and LBB. You can see there overcurrent, earth fault, and this is LBB. So next is 87 differential relay. 87 differential relay, and next is 95 trip supervision relay. This 94 and 95 are given for supervision. 94 and 95 are given for supervision relay. Supervision relay. So these are the codes that are used in the electrical power system, in the relay, that you have to remember. You have to remember these codes. So I hope you can understand what are the codes and what are the meaning of that codes. So this is all about this video. In the next video, we will see the more detail about all the protection and the relay.